But there were around 200 countries all looking to make it. Now it is down to just two. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. We can have a look at them now. Final gets on the way.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
And out to safety. Passes it through. Hits it first time! And it's in the back of the net! Could that be the start of something big? Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Oh, good interception. Played out to the right. Looks to slip it through. Into the box. Timely intervention. Surely he scores! He's got away with one there. Marcelo, who scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Who's going to make this theirs? Marcelo. Diego. Lobs it in gently. Can he finish? Looks to thread it through. Gets it back. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. The defence can get it clear. Chance to shoot! Shot at goal! Can he put it away? Oh, great save, real class.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
He's in space and looking for options. Marcelo. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Tries a through ball. It's in! And with that goal comes comfort! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was. That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Out wide to the right. Looks like a good ball through. Well played, he saw that coming. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness, too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Now the pass. Chance! He's had a shot! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Diego, Marcelo. Diego, back to the keeper and go again. Keeper's got good distance on that. Can he finish? Disappearing out of sight. And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Hits one! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Yeah, not only do they hit fast on the counter-attack, Peter, but they show terrific effort and desire in getting forward in good numbers.
Plays it into the channel. Drives it in. Header! Oh, taken with style! And already they're looking to run away with it. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he...
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. So we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Yeah, they'll be boosted by the fact that they've got the advantage at this stage, but will their approach be the same after the break? Certainly, if they don't add to it early on in the second half, I think they may begin to retreat, just try and hold on to what they've got.
Floats one over, heave to the back post. And that's been repelled. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Battles to win it back. Pumps it forwards. Looks to dink one in. Spoon forward. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? They're still going. Where to next? Oh, that's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. It's a long forward pass. Looks to slip it through. Gabriel. Good idea, just poorly executed. Swung in, caps it out.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
Yeah, it's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It out of harm's way. Fence has got rid of that. Tries a through ball. Right through the middle. Massive leap! He has done it! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Quick, decisive and unerring. A textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Looks like a good ball through. You can get that clear. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Played into the middle. He's there to get rid. Rising over the bar.
Yeah, high and pretty harmless, but as long as he learns his lesson, I think next time his focus has got to be on just keeping it down.
The referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Plays it over to the other flank. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right, but importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Boots it upfield. He spotted the run and played him through. Can he find a finish now? Great reaction. Towards the front. Passes it through.
Oh, he's broken through.
Going for goal!
Great football, shot and save.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Gets up to head it!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Chance!
Goes long, demanding a quick ball here. Plays a clever pass. Diego gets it away.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Looks like a good ball through.
Gets it, and now what? Back of the net!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
Gets it upfield.
Done very well to intervene. Deftly done. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Away from immediate danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's got it on the right now. What's on? Looks to slip it through. He's had a shot!
Oh, it's there! Late drama! Late goal! This will be one frantic ending!
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
We have got ourselves a game here.
They've done it!
Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the assistant called it correctly. There's some disagreement, as usual, but they've got it right.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Can he finish?
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Great leap!
Danger averted for now. Managed to get it away. Now the pass.
Up to meet it! Another chance! Really well taken goal. Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with. And
the final whistle. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So on to centre stage come the central characters. The individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.
Nothing wrong. I really wish I did something. Wait a minute.